Social media has been awash with videos showing part of Speke Resort Monyonyo compound on the shores of Lake Victoria being graded, with comments alleging that for the past 4 days, trucks loaded with soil have been dumping it into the shores of Lake Narubari. This has prompted the chairman of the Rupaleria Group, Sudhir Rupaleria, to highlight on the current works.
We expect to employ another 500. And so those are the other benefits of that you see this particular resort. Rupaleria Group, as a group, employs over 9,000 people.
Addressing journalists, Sudhir said they're raising the ground of Speke Resort Convention Center so as to prevent further flooding and preserve Lake Victoria. He noted that the year of extraordinary heavy rains that started in April 2019 pushed the lake's water level up to 13.4 meters, and this prompted him to raise grounds adjacent to the lake and secure them against any possibility of flooding.
So really, we're doing this as a part of a general upgrading of the resort.
According to Sudhir, the facility is undergoing some indoor and outdoor refurbishments and upgrades.
We have one big hall which will sit about 3,800 people, and then another extra people, and we have another 10 more conference rooms.
The Rupaleria Group, in a joint venture with the Uganda Development Corporation, is constructing a state-of-the-art Speke Resort Convention Center in preparation for the 19th summit of the Non-Aligned Movement to be held in January 2024 in Kampala. Report compiled by Sharon Navasidi for the news.